Ooh, Fire Striker. Nice. That'll be handy. That was worth coming in here to loot. Oh, safe. I don't want to waste lantern fuel on that. That takes a while. We will come back to mess with the safe when it's daylight. Welcome to the Turbine Hall. Never actually been in here, so this is kind of neat. Just gonna check out everything on this floor before I start going up. Apparently this is where the wolf would spawn, somewhere in this big room. Okay, you can't get back in this way if you go through that door, so we're not gonna do that. I remember reading about that. Just in there. Now, if they wanted to make this game scary as shit, they'd have one of these corpses randomly get up. Oh, don't do that. Empty. Dead body laying there, and he's got nothing of interest. What a jerk. 3 hours. No, we're not doing that. Actually, yeah, we're doing that. Okay. Put that away. Oh, right. God damn it. What's the point of this? Oh well. Back over this way. See what else there is to see. You know, this place kind of looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. Whoa, that was that an MRE? It was. 1750. Holy crap. Oh, that's a nice find. But yeah, it doesn't seem like... Oh, hey, neat, there's a rope here. It doesn't seem like just one screw-up or disaster would cause this thing to be in such bad shape. Well, this room was less exciting than I thought it would be. Need to go find the town. More stuff there. Set up camp. I still love the clanking. That just cracks me up. I think once we get to the unloading station, oh, right here, I think we can go this way. And Baron von City Pants will be down here. Or not, and I've gotten completely lost again. Yeah, whatever. We've got good food and water, we're set. River Northern Access. What am I hung up on? What, have they added more new stuff recently? I know about a year ago they finally put some damn meat on the bones. So they released, like, base building and that kind of stuff. I still wouldn't call it a good game. But maybe they've done something lately to make it better. Thank you. Boy, I sure am getting sick of wandering the wilderness here. Why are you playing this game then, dude? You know, this is teaching us a very important lesson. Don't wander around in a snow-covered forest at night, especially when you're not familiar with the terrain. It is. It's a super important lesson that, you know, it's completely unintuitive and no one could ever figure it out without experiencing it firsthand through the Willfe livestream. Or playing this game themselves and being a complete artard while they do it. Oh, hang on. I think I know where I am now. That's right, run, you stupid deer. You joke, but people do actually get themselves killed wandering through forests, having no clue where the hell they are. Yeah, see, that's the risk of exposing this knowledge. Now we might be stuck with extra idiots. Okay, now the city, or the town, rather, is... It should be visible from here. Or something. What the hell? Hey, natural selection hasn't seen fit to give me the winning lottery number, so it can go to hell. Sworn these ice huts were right alongside the town. There's even a dock here. Piss off, doggy. Well, I'm just going to keep orbiting this lake, because eventually you come across the town. And that's where lots of cool stuff's hanging out. Just need a little more light. One more chair will do it. Huzzah! Now I can see again. Ooh, charcoal. Look, There's a bullet in there. Quiet, lady. We're not done. You'll sleep when I give you permission to sleep. We gotta find the town first, then we can crash. Sardines, a book, another book. A stick in a trash can.
This will come in handy.
It's quality loot. Oops. There was something on the wall, I think, but it's probably decoration. Fuck it. Alright, I'm just gonna keep going around the lake. We'll find it eventually. Jump in the line, rock your body in time. Are you fucking kidding me? That's the... So that's the cabin of the big... That's the first building we went to in this region. Okay, then. So we've gone in a giant circle. Where is the town? Okay, does Mystery Lake even have a town in it? Or am I completely off? There no tower there? No town, you mean? Well, poop. All right, so then I gotta go back up. Need to go to that, building. We need to crash again so she can rest up, and then we'll just follow that train tracks and head across to the next region. I could have sworn there was a map with a lake. Oh, Coastal Highway, that's the one I'm thinking of. Yeah. Oh, that's a long walk to that, too. Unless we can get to Pleasant Valley. Pleasant Valley's all right. All right, we're going to stick her in a bed, let her sleep. Musical fruit. That's great. At least this game doesn't make you pee. Makes you eat and drink all the time. At least the other end doesn't need attention. Almost nighttime again. We'll go to that unloading area and head left. I'm not sure if that's north or west. Hello, Simba. You leave that owl alone. I will destroy you. You fucker. I told you to leave. I'm gonna shave you, cat. This is mine. You get away. He's looking at me like, you bastard, that's my toy. Oh, hey, you can get up in here. Neat. Oh, and there's a dead body. And it's empty, of course. Wait. He had two bullets and no gun, strangely. Maybe I can kill myself with this one, with this bullet if I chew on it long enough. It's kind of sad now that I think about it. Okay. We will go this way this time. Recurring theme I'm noticing here. Get lost. Then it turns dark. Then we're more lost. Oh, hey, there's a building over there.
Yes, many buildings there are. Enter, we might.
Yeah, she really does, huh? Yeah, I brought enough pots and pans for everyone. Oh, well, I can loot these places at least. The game is punishing me because I have infinite weight capacity. The more you carry, the louder you are.
This stuff will come in handy.
Scrap metal. Someday when I find a forge, I can build stuff. Oh, thank God you can't go in those. I was worried we'd have to venture into gross land for looting purposes. Alright, I'm kind of curious how long a flare lasts. Oh, nice. Here he can. These things scare off wolves too, but
this has been here a while.
It's moldy! Hey, Simba. What are you doing, crazy cat? Where is there a forge?
Looks like this has been here a while.
Well, I'd like to see a forge. I'm really curious now how long this thing's gonna last. Clank, 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 clank. Forlorn muskeg, I was just in there. I sort of wandered out into this region instead. Am I even approaching somewhere useful? Or am I... it's been too long, I can't remember this place how it's laid out. I feel like this is a dead end. But we're gonna wander anyway. This flare is really going. There it goes. Just chuck it. You're dead to me. This is, what, the third night in a row we've just sort of wandered in the wilderness? Invisible wall there.
Thank you.
surprised it's letting me walk up here. Well, it seems like there's nothing past those rocks, though. What, forlorn muskeg? Or just wandering aimlessly in the wilderness? I shouldn't be up here. Yep, I think I just screwed myself. She took that better than I expected. There's gotta be something around here, god damn it. Not up there. If you need instant gratification, this is not the game for you. Bunch of crap on my desk just tried to slide off, sorry. Back here. Oh, well. So how the hell are you guys while we're wandering aimlessly here? Yeah, you know what? We're gonna turn off these meters for a while. I'm just not dealing with it. Ha 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 ha.
infinite stamina.
All right, at least we can get somewhere quicker now. Oh, cool. What you drawing? How much was it on sale for? Oh yeah, we messed around in the dam. Yeah, we'll keep going this way.
Perhaps there'll be something interesting over here.
Yes, for the love of God, let's leave this area. I should have just kept going the first time I came through. Now, if memory serves, this train track collapsed up here. And you have to get across the ravine by going down into it. Because as Arnold Schwarzenegger would say, the breeze is out! Oh, nice! Oh, whoops. Ooh, jerry can. I should learn how to draw or do something, you know, productive. Okay, so there's more of the wrecked trains. Ah, yeah, there we go. So you run across that, and now you can follow the train tracks all the way into Coastal Highway. Oh, I see. Nothing wrong with that. Still making something with your hands. Still pretty cool stuff. This railway seems a bit unrealistic. I don't think a train could do more than 10 miles an hour on curves like this. Sorry. I had to adjust my butt. Well, this isn't creepy at all. Oh, shit. Oh, double shit. I almost ran right off that. What? No steam, stop it. Whew, made it out of there. Might have been engaging fly mode. Coastal Highway, alright. Now there's actually stuff to do here.